Getting back on track after you've fallen off may seem daunting, but it's not impossible. There are several ways to trick our brain to get restarted. You've heard about Newton's third law of motion, right? Every action has equal and opposite reaction. The tool I'm going to share with you today is loosely based on this principle. So just as how every action automatically has a reaction, we can deliberately create a reaction for every action, or in our case, inaction. Let me show you how. Take an A4 size paper and split it into two. That means create two columns. The left column can be action and the right column as a reaction. Now list down all the areas in your life where you have fallen off track. And against it, in the reaction column, write down what is it that you need to get started or restart. For example, if you skipped your workout today, working out tomorrow can be a reaction. Stayed up late last night? Well, the reaction to that can be aim to get 8 hours today. Let's see some more. Spend too much time on social media today? Dedicate a time for them tomorrow onwards. Binged on Netflix last night? Set this time as a reward for completing the work. And so on. Every action we take also has consequences. Most of them can't be undone. But what we can do is to make a choice to move forward. Tools such as action reaction can ease that journey for us. Try it and see. And I'd love to hear your feedback on this. Do leave it in the comment section below. And if you need any help from me, you know where to reach me, right? That's it from me. Thank you so very much for watching. I'll see you next week. Until then, stay home, stay safe.